And Vancouver will look to get pushing forward on the right foot. They start with the fourth line. Juho Lalico between Tyler Mott and Alex Chiasson. And we're underway with the Jets sending it on to the right side. Evgeny Svechnikov with a long wrist shot. And an early glove save for Thatcher Demko. In the intermission with Ian McIntyre and Satyar Shah. Here's Connor Garland in, trying to go through the defense. Got a shot, and it was just off the right pad of Comrie and through the crease.
Eric Comrie hasn't played in 2 weeks, and this shot goes right through him. You can see it's off the pad, through the legs.
Pass to Brendan Dillon, and now here's Dubois in. Slows and gets the puck to Wheeler. He goes round behind the net, stripped of it by Ekman-Larsson. And Oliver Ekman-Larsson passes one ahead to Horvat. Makes a move to the outside. He had the puck knocked away, and the Jets come back. Connor in on the right wing. Kyle Connor drops off. Wheeler takes it wide with a shot into the glove of Demko. And he hangs on for another faceoff.
Connor doesn't shoot the puck. 77 shots on goal already. Drops it back to Wheeler, but you can see Wheeler.
With Comrie leaning the other way. Mott creates a turnover. Here's Horvat centering. Mott comes in home. Horvat couldn't find the handle. With Comrie down, hustle back to get there ahead of JT Miller. Now Hamonic steps up, throws a check on Andrew Puck. Puck is put in front. Two saves by Demko. The second one a dandy off of Mark Scheifele on the backhand.
Original shot, bad angle. And look at that control. Just slide across.
Working from behind the goal. Passes to Pettersson. Back to Ekman-Larsson. Pettersson doesn't shoot it. Passes to Ekman-Larsson. His wrist shot. Hoglander was there, but I think it went straight through. A power play goal for Oliver Ekman-Larsson, and it's 1-0 Vancouver.
And the Canucks move the puck around well, back and forth, so that Ekman-Larsson has a little space. Back, back, a little time and space. Draw the penalty killers in a little bit, and then a long shot, and you could see Hoglander and Podkolzin were both there, but that goes straight in.
Chip free to the far corner. First to it there is Kopp. Scheifele sweeps one to the right point. Pionk, wrist shot, rebound. Demko sliding to his left, stopped Andrew Kopp on a backhand. Juho Lamico, left point pass. Ekman-Larsson, wrist shot off the mask, rebound. Lamico robbed, and he ran into the goaltender. And the Jets are going to take exception to that. Pionk.
Chiasson's in front. This long shot comes through, and here comes, and you can see it's Pionk. Behind Lamico. Lamico's going for the puck, and here comes Neil Pionk.
I think he would have hit him anyway.
He would have hit him anyway. Wouldn't have been as hard. You're right. Pionk didn't like the fact that Lamico was that close. And
Miller, nicely ahead. Hughes is in with Besser. Quinn Hughes shoots off the post. Beat Comrie, stick side on the near side. Off outside the Winnipeg blue line.
Here's Quinn Hughes shorthanded. Nice play. He's got no pass option, and he did have some room up top. Eric Comrie doesn't get it.
Keep an eye on him. Now, like you say, they played 9 times last year, but that's still a healthy percentage of his overall goals from his first year. We're underway in the second with Tyler Mott chasing after the puck, but the Jets send it up the middle, and here's Svechnikov. Dishes off for Adam Lowry. Tips the puck behind the net. Centered Svechnikov. What a save by Demko with the right pad. Amazing reaction on that one. Mark Scheifele gave it away to Bo Horvat. And now Pearson plays the puck up the left wing boards, following up his Tucker Pullman. He's got Hoglander in front. There's the pass. It's actually Horvat who tried to put it on goal. Not sure if he was trying to bank that one in front. Canucks get the puck back. Dickinson to Myers. Tyler Myers. Over to Kyle Burrows. His wrist shot scores! First career goal for Kyle Burrows, the hometown kid. And it's a 2-0 Vancouver lead.
And I think it hits Nate Schmidt's skate and goes by Eric Comrie. It'll go back to Kyle Burrows. Schmidt's in front with Elias Pettersson. And you can see Nate Schmidt, his reaction as he is fronting. He stuck out his right skate, tried to stop it, and it's off his skate. And by Eric Kalm.
Pod Colson in the jet zone looking for the puck. Andrew Kopp comes up with it, gets it outside the line. Hamonic slid it across, but right to Nick Ehlers, who spins his way in, cutting towards the goal. He scores! What an individual effort by Nikolai Ehlers, who spun off the boards to the middle and roofed it past Demko to make it 2-1.
And goes inside, and Ehlers spins outside. And you can see, watch Quinn Hughes goes by him. And instead of keeping his body between Ehlers and the net, he gives Ehlers enough room that he cuts to the middle.
Here's Besser back in. Pearson to Pettersson. Leaves Pettersson, shoots, and a glove save by Comrie, who hangs on with 65 seconds to go in the Vancouver power play. JT Miller, 40 seconds to go in the power play. Pass was in the skates of Chiasson, but Miller gets to the puck. Chiasson throws it across. Here's Garland shooting.
That's it.
He ripped it. Back bar down, and the Canucks are back up by two.
Team gets control. You've got one side flooded. Look at the Jets on the one side. There's three, there's four, and now Connor Garland, short side on Eric Comrie. And Comrie's 6'1", not a very big goaltender, and when he goes down, there's room up above. And off the middle bar and out, Connor Garland knows right away, and...
And he wanted to get it to Myers, but he lost the handle, and the Jets moved the puck out. Connor. Kyle Connor stopped by Demko. Connor changed the shooting angle, but Demko was still able to square himself up and make the save.
About 30 shots. The Jets are at 28 already, and you can see Demko.
And the Canucks with a two-goal lead, beginning period number three. Brendan Dillon is missing from the Winnipeg bench, so for the moment, the Jets are down to five defensemen. Horvat takes the drop pass. Nice move to the line. Horvat, wrist shot off the outside of the goal, I believe, and the puck is rung around and down. Demko up to cut it off, and the power play unit will change with just under a minute to go on the man advantage.
Comes outside, inside, takes the shot. I think Eric Comrie got a little piece of that.
Six attackers trailing by two. Morrissey watched by Mott. Here's Kyle Connor. Put one across. Thrown back in the crease, and it's in. Shifley threw it in front, and somehow it found its way in past Demko. 2:28 to go, and the Jets are within one.
Angle your feet towards the net. Jets in control. Look at how static the fragile Canucks stand. That'd be a little more aggressive. And there he is in the corner.
Off the right toe, maybe? Oh, no.
Off his left pad.
Morrissey to Shifley. Mark Shifley shoots, blocked by Pullman. Morrissey gets the puck. Connor broke his stick. Now it's centered by Ehlers. Loose puck. Ekman-Larsson gets it. Chips it free to Pearson. Morrissey at the blue line. 5 seconds left. Here's Kopp. Andrew Kopp feeds it down. Throwing it from. What a save by Demko. Off Ehlers. And the game is over. Thatcher Demko. A game saver.